You'll see Carolina mix up their defenses a little more. They'll sit back in the zone, partly because they don't have the depth they've had in the past. It's a way to try to protect people from fouls.
Duncan. Short, but gets the long rebound. Ricky Perrall with his first one. Duncan had his hands on it, but here's Williams. All right, let's go back to the studio right now after that turnover to Mike Tirico. Mike. Okay, I'm sort of going to go ahead and do it anyhow, though. Sure. 8-4, 8 straight for Wake Forest, in and out by Banks. Donald Williams. Perrall gets the rebound. North Carolina led 4-0. They haven't scored since then and turned it over 5 times.
Yeah.
remember this was like doing NCAA tournament games. Like,
right,
you know,
right. Never could really
bug the daylights out of
them.
Can't get a rhythm.
Exactly. Oh, okay. Man, this guy just missed two free throws, man. Now, see, this is this is where Dick would be hollering foul.
What are you doing? Oh, about 25 seconds. Okay.
They just turned it over.
Why'd you shoot the ball? Holy mackerel.
That's unbelievable. You cannot throw the ball against that pressure horizontally. East and west, you've got to throw it north and south. How many times? We saw it happen three times here yesterday.
Yep.
Throwing it right underneath the basket from there to there. Throw the ball down court.
Hey, Tim, when we get ready to come back, just remind me again of what the drill is, all right? Thanks. I'm sort of drifting here. Yeah. Surging will stop too many of those.